What's going on, YouTube man? We're back here with another video. I'm back here on Madden 20 Ultimate Team. I have mostly been playing NBA 2K20, my team, in some of my career. That's why you guys have been able to see me post Madden. And plus, there's no new promo out. Maybe tomorrow. But we have a new LeSean McCoy and Jason Vernett from the San Diego Chargers. Now, you all guys know that I am a Chargers fan, so I might just pick that card up. But we got a Shady McCoy. He was recently cut by the Buffalo Bills. Flashback Eagles. We're getting a lot of Eagles players for some reason. I don't know why. But 5'11", 85 speed, 88 excel, 88 agility, 85 carry, 64 catch, 80 elusiveness, 49 truck, and 80 break tackle. Now, I don't think Shady McCoy has a power-up card, so I don't know how it would actually be. I probably looked it up afterwards. But they did this card dirty. Every time it's a new running back for flashbacks, it's always terrible. I don't know why. But I wouldn't... I don't know. I mean, he's going for 100K. If you were an Eagles fan, I would recommend picking this card up. But that is Shady McCoy. Now, I will show you guys the new corner. It's like we get a corner, receiver, free safety. We don't know. We're lacking a lot of stuff. Give us an 89. Come on, 89. EA. Come on. Where's the promo at, by the way? But Jason Vernett, 2015, week 4. I hate how they don't show their stats from that particular event. I don't know why or what they did on that particular date, but... I guess it's going over the entire year. Well, actually, no, they're not going over the entire year. They're going up week 14. So what did he do week 14? Oh, good Lord. So he's 5'10", pretty short. 87 speed, really good, actually. Let's compare him to Melvin Fro. 87 speed, 88 excel, 88 agility, 88 jump, 85 play rec, 83 man coverage, which is kind of 87 zone coverage, which is, you know, pretty good, I guess, and 84 press, which is actually not a bad-looking card, if you really think about it. Only problem is his man, but this is really a, I guess you could say, a sleeper card, actually. If I was wanting to get rid of one of my corners, I would pick him up if I wanted to say make some coins. But that's actually a pretty good card. But I have training because I was buying packs, wasting all my goddamn money like I usually do. We have 4,000 training. I doubt I have any, but I have a Twitch drop pack for you guys, and I will open up 2 flashback players. I probably can get them. Oh, I probably can get 2. Can't get 3. I don't have enough, so... Hopefully we can, we actually got all gold, which is all still shitty in this game. But we'll open up the flashback packs. I was gonna say my trading for power-ups, but why not? I create content. Anyway, so if you guys want a Shady McCoy video, please let me know. I'll probably drop it later on today, but I actually doubt it. Where is it? Flashback pack. So let's see what we can get. I'm not gonna waste all my goddamn coins in training. I do have 7,000. We need a fucking free safety, so who do we get? We get... I'm tired of saying this fan. Dead ass. Did I promote him to starter? No, that would be right now. You're asking Quicksilver, big boy. Oh, no. No. I get Gerald McCoy, so that much is ridiculous, man. So, once again, we can re-roll, as usual, if we can get a decent 87 overall. If we get 87 plus, we just keep re-rolling. So, we're going to get Shady, and we're going to get Jason. That's the plan, all right? And we get Brandon Brooks, we're just keep rolling. So we're just gonna keep making, I guess, profit until we pull them out. We get an 86 there or some BF every time. I'll be like, what, how many is it? 10? Is it 14 flashbacks? Players? Okay, we get Joe Hayden. That goes for more change. So just keep rolling. Hey, this is probably a good training method. Ooh, I might actually have to use this for a video. And we get Andrew Luck's punk ass. He retired still. Yeah, this is a really good way to make some trading. I think about it. I'm at 4,000, I'm at 5, so I guess it's a win-win for everybody. So we keep doing flashback packs until we pull them, alright? And we get Ball So Hard, Terrell Suggs. Alright. Purchase 5 packs from the store. That's something I didn't want to do, but thank you for the coins. Thank you so much. I think you'll keep getting 87. I don't know. There's so many players in there. That's probably good ass music, make training actually. Let's see. Come on, give a Shady. Give a Shady. Oh my god, we get fucking Terrell. No! We don't want Terrell. Come on. No. Alright, come on. Give me something good. Give me Jason. Give me LeSean. Okay, Jason McCourty. He's not who we're looking for. We got a corner. Didn't want his ass. So yeah, you make some fucking good training. I low-key might use this for a video now. This is excellent video. Fuck, we got fucked on this one, goddammit. Alright. We took an L on this one. We took a mean L. So what we at? We're at Jason Vernet. We finally pulled him. Yes, I want a Shady, but we'll take Jason. That's a good one by 170. We'll take him. I was going to sell his ass. You know what? I mean, what you call it? Quick stuff. You know what? We want to get Shady this one. Next one's going to be Shady McCoy. We're going to get him, all right? Shady. Fuck. All right. Tony Jefferson. Didn't want his ass. That's cool. Just give me Shady. Until we get Shady, all right. We want fucking Shady McCoy. We're not quitting until we get Shady, all right. Come on, I can't even see right now. My eyes are so fucked up right now. Okay, we get another Jason Ness, 2500. We'll take that. I probably should have kept that, but we got. This is. Guess I wasted all of my fucking training, so no Shady McCoy. But we did get Jason. Well, I might. Let's see, I might buy Shady. I don't know yet. But hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay, man. You guys want the Jason Vernet gameplay? Let me know if I quick set his ass, so his ass will be on the chopping block as well. Hope you guys have a blessed day.